Hi, have you ever played with a spinning top? That could maybe look somehow like this, but how about an electrically powered one? You take a flywheel from an attitude indicator, formerly known as a gyro horizon or artificial horizon, you can see it in action at the end of the video. Actually, our unit is an original spare part probably from MiG-21 Soviet fighter jet. It is a very precisely balanced asynchronous motor with a high rotating mass which spins approximately at 18,000 revolutions per minute. It needs aircraft's three-phase power bus which is 36 volts at 400 Hz to make it rotate. So, we put together two lithium-ion batteries, a small step-up DC-DC converter module and a BLDC motor controller development kit. And programmed it to generate the three-phase power network by a sinusoidal modulation of PWM. And with all this, you can make a cube to stand on its corner. It is just a pure mechanical stabilization by a gyroscopic force which tends to keep its axis of rotation stable. In our case, the axis of rotation is aligned with the body diagonal of the cube. Here you can see the very same flywheel embedded in the three gimbals system with a bunch of sensors and actuators and other electromechanical stuff. Altogether, it helps the pilot to orient the aircraft properly.